one here, and 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Party's gonna come! Great, so today we're gonna review just one squishy because we're really out of time.
And tired.
So we've got this hot dog squishy. It's a corgi dog squishy.
So yeah, I guess we're gonna open it right up. So
we're
gonna
see the
bear. The corgi, little corgi.
She's not a hot dog.
Yeah. So yeah, little corgi. Why do you smell so bad, little doo-doo?
Say hello to the camera, please.
Okay, let's look at your bum bum.
Look at the bum bum shaped little booty.
Okay, you can go now. Okay, this is our Maltese. Okay, go put her back. Safe and sound. Okay, so now I've opened the box.
Hello, everybody from all around the world. You are going to subscribe us. Subscribe us. Bye.
Okay, so now I've got the squishy open. I'm not the squishy expert here.
No.
Pun is. Pun's the squishy expert.
I'm not.
Yes, you are.
No, Shashanta is.
Okay, let's review it. The shape. So, first of all, I'm going to review the hot dog. We've got some nice orange hot dog buns, and we've got
the
some mustard and wiener. Some ketchup and some...
it's a weenie.
No, it's ew. And it also has some cabbage or some lettuce or whatever you want to call it.
But there's
no hot dog. Guess what it is? It's a corgi.
It's a dog.
Look at the eyes. We're gonna review the eyes. The eyes have a little white dot and like a little circle smudge. No, you have to stay till the end. And we also have.
Cut the bed.
It's unknown. No, you.
I'm cutting the bed. Can I have the scissors?
And the tongue coming out and a very cute nose. And it has some glorious floof. Chef floof.
You know, like our friend's house too.
Yeah.
And they gave us a room and this is my bed. And yeah. I'm cutting it.
And look.
Don't, you're destroying.
Okay, and we've also got some little tiny cute little paws. So now at the back, we've got a little tiny
tail.
Little corgi tail.
Well, and they don't really have tails.
And some little cute corgi
tail. She bit me.
Over here, we've also got this
corgi print.
Yep. And it's a Umino brand, so it's definitely real. So let's try to squish it. It's pretty slow.
It's but not slow rising.
It's slow rising. Let's try squish it all together.
Let's try cutting it half.
No, let's try squish it together in a bowl and see how fast it comes off.
Let's see how. Can we cut it? Can we cut the ears?
It's not that fast. I've seen slower. See, it already comes up. Let's try again. Let me squish it onto the bowl.
I see better. I'm going to show you real. Squishy.
No, don't bring the dog.
How?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. It takes only 16 seconds to rise.
Get out of here!
It's a doogie with a doogie.
Well, I'm gonna go now. Bye, guys.
Wait, come back. I guess Pun left us. So this is our squishy. So now I'm gonna put it back in its box. Very cute. You kill this squishy. Get out.
I've also got another.
No, you didn't.
So sorry about the late thing. I'm just been hey, so you had replaced soda. It was on the couch. You can see my feet. Ba 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 ba. Ba 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 ba. Sorry. The dog.
Okay, I've also got. Get out! Your butt is getting in the way. Please. Sheesh.
Thank you. Okay, so now I'm going to show you my basic cup stacking skills.
Let's go with the basics.
Okay, pardon, hold the camera for me, please. I beg you.
What?
Okay, just hold it like this. Yeah.
Okay.
No, like this. Okay. No. Okay, like that? No, like that. Okay. So?
Take out the thing.
Take out the dog's ears.
Three, two. Get out! Three, two, one, go. These are very poor cup stacking skills. Hey, cousin! Hiwa!
Cousin!
Hold it like this, Hiwa!
You're so cute. Sorry, camera part. Camera! Our cousin wouldn't do it.
Come on, please!
No!
Hiwa! Hiwa, please! I have to start all over again. Okay, now. Move, please. Move back. Move back. Like so. Okay, let's start in 3, 2, 1. These are very poor stack cupping. Still learning the basics. Very hard.
This is poor.
Okay.
Just very
bad at this. Yes, I am. I think that's how you do it.
Yep, no. You do it. Love you. You do it like this?
Okay. No, that's wrong, mate.
That's enough, I think.
Whoa, yeah. So yes, that's all for today. Let me put this back in there.
Guys, I can't say goodbye. I'm too busy. I need to go.
Okay, just say no. Please like and subscribe, and don't forget to comment down only positive things, not negative things. She's just going over there.
I'm negative.
Huh?
Sorry, guys. I need to go now.
Okay, bye, guys. See you next time.